Saluki dog. One of the ancient dog breeds in the world. Lanky but rough, Saluki was predominantly the hunting dog of emperors for hundreds and hundreds of years. They are quick and magnificent sprinters, who prefer a good chase. They make charismatic, independent, respected, and loyal pets. The charm of this breed has remained a mystery for hundreds of years. Saluki history. The Saluki is considered one amongst the oldest dogs. Experts claim these dogs might be as old as 7000 BC. They were king's special dogs right from Alexander the Great. They were the favorites of Egyptian pharaohs, and on through different passages of history. The present breed is remarkably cute in personality and shape to its forefathers. Research has proved that this dog breed emerged as a local breed in Mesopotamia. And also in Iraq and in the regions between the Euphrates and Tigris rivers. Artifacts showing canines that nearly resemble the new breed have been discovered at least some 6,000 years ago. In 1987, the remains of a dog were dug up from a place called Tel Brak. When analyzed by scientists, these bones were almost identical to the bones from the first Seleucus. It is believed that the first Seleucus might have entered Europe through soldiers returning back from the Crusades. Saluki height and weight. Height of the male is 23 to 28 inches and the female is between 21 to 24 inches. Weight of a male Saluki dog is between 40 to 65 pounds and a female dog is between 35 to 45 pounds. Saluki lifespan. The average lifespan of this dog is between 10 to 17 years. With extra care and proper maintenance, they can live a longer life. How does a Saluki dog look like? The whole look of this dog should give a feeling of elegance and grace and of unimaginable endurance and speed coupled with activity and strength. The breed is strong enough to kill gazelle and another quarry over rocky terrains. They are gentle and dignified with far-seeing, faithful, powerful eyes. The coat appears soft, silky and slight to minimal feather on the dog's legs. The dog has a woolly feather on its shoulder and thigh. Popular colors of this breed include black and tan, tricolor with white, red, golden, cream, and white. What is the personality of a Saluki dog? The Saluki is mostly a one-family pet, shy with outsiders, tending to be totally aloof with strangers. They are highly devoted to their owners. These dogs are widely good and gentle with children and other pets. They make a brilliant keeper and overseer dogs. They are not known for their protective capabilities. These dogs always need a chance to run and train hard. They are somewhat obedient. Saluki can live harmoniously with cats if early socialization is part of their daily upbringing. These dogs love to lounge but live to exercise. This gentle sprinter is a brilliant runner and hunter at heart. Saluki are exciting to watch when they run. They don't drive you down the road, jump vigorously, or bark incessantly. Saluki love digging. These dogs are highly smart, able to survive and work in different climates. They are brilliant pets, but having one is a not for the weak-hearted. How to take care of a Saluki dog? Basically, they have two different types of coats, smooth and feathered. They can be well maintained with weekly brushing. However, dogs with tail feathering or a long ear may require a lot more attention. They are naturally clean dogs. These dogs seldom produce a bad doggy odor. Bathing need be done if these dogs get nasty or you have a dog competition to attend. Being low shedding dogs, they can look chic and clean with a wipe down using a wet cloth. Other grooming needs may include nail care and dental care. How to train a Saluki dog? Some of the basic training methods include crate training, obedience training, and mental training. They need daily exercise to remain hale and healthy. They love to sprint. Saluki are expert chewers, good quality chew toys a must. Saluki food. The Saluki love high quality foods, whether homemade or commercially manufactured. Any food should be suitable for the dog's age, senior, adult, or puppy. Talk to your vet to know whether your dog's diet and weight are actually matching or not. Remember to supply fresh, clean, drinking water at all times. Their normal appetites can be both, either gluttonous or skimpy. Health problems. Major health concerns are Arrhythmia, osteosarcoma, gastric torsion, blood and autoimmune conditions, hemangiosarcoma. How much does a Saluki cost? In general, they are sold by premium breeders and usually cost between $1,000 to $3,000. The average cost to adopt is $300. There are rescues and shelters that concentrate on finding suitable homes for Saluki's.